This video shows how you can set up out of office for your Gmail account. So let's say if you are on vacation and then if somebody emails you, then automatic response will be sent to that particular person saying that you are right now out of reach and you will contact them later on. So to set up that out of office in Gmail, what you have to do is that open Gmail and then at the top you will find three lines, click on that, and then if you scroll down you will find this settings button, click on that, then click on your email address, and then over there you will find out of office auto reply, click on that, and there right now it is off. So if you turn it on, there you can start the first day, set up the first day, then last day. Here you can put the subject and message, and you can also enable this last option which says that send to my contacts only. So the automatic reply will be sent to the contacts only, not other person. And here you can set up subject, message of the automatic reply as well. Thanks for watching this video.